What's up, guys? We are Sight After Dark out of Brooklyn, New York. I'm C for Graffiti.
I'm Dan Berg.
Check out our latest music and check us out reacting to Weird Al Yankovic's Trigger Happy. This was suggested by our patron, Averi Zavala. Shout out to you, Avery. Guys, head on over to Patreon and subscribe for as little as $1 a month. Get in on all our content and content decisions. A thumbs up if you like this.
AK-47, well, you know it makes me feel alright. Got an Uzi by my pillow, helps me sleep a little better at night. There's no feeling any greater than to shoot first and ask questions later. Now I'm trigger happy every day. Well, you can't take my guns away, I got a constitutional right. Gotta be ready if the commies attack us tonight. Ba, 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 ba. I'll blow their brains out with my Smith and Wesson. That oughta teach them all a darn good lesson. Now I'm trigger happy every day.
Oh yeah, I'm
trigger happy. Yes, I'm trigger happy. Trigger happy. Yes, I'm trigger happy. Trigger happy. Yes, I'm trigger happy. Better watch out, punk, or I'm gonna have to blow you away. Oh, I accidentally shot Daddy last night in the den.
Shot Daddy in the den.
I mistook him in the dark for a drug-crazed Nazi again.
Drug-crazed Nazi again.
Now why'd you have to get so mad? It was just a lousy flesh wound, Dad. You know I'm trigger happy every day.
Happy every day.
Oh, I still haven't figured out the safety on my rifle yet.
Bum-doo-wop, shoo-wop, wop-doo-wop.
Little Fluffy took a round, better take him to the vet.
Bum-doo-wop, shoo-wop, wop-doo-wop.
I fill that kitty cat so full of lead. We'll have to use him for a pencil instead. Well, I'm trigger happy every day.
Oh yeah, I'm
trigger happy. Yes, I'm trigger happy. Trigger happy. Yes, I'm trigger happy. Trigger happy. Yes, I'm trigger happy. Better watch out, punk, or I'm gonna have to blow you away. Come on and grab your ammo. What have you got to lose? We'll get all liquored up and shoot at anything that moves. Got a brand new semi-automatic weapon with a laser sight.
Shoot to kill now, shoot to kill.
Oh, I'm praying somebody tries to break in here tonight.
Shoot to kill now, shoot to kill.
I always keep a magnum in my trunk. You better ask yourself that you feel lucky, punk. Because I'm trigger happy every day.
Can't say I was expecting that.
No. You know what's funny?
The whole song.
That I've listened to so much rap music in my life.
Yeah.
That this actually sounded cool. It's like, oh, I'm gonna have to blow you away, motherfucker, with my... I'm like, yeah.
Because that's right, Al.
Programmed.
Yeah. It's like, I felt bad kind of a little bit laughing about it, because obviously gun violence is still a big problem in America, but yeah. This was fucking funny. Like,
it was. I mean, it really makes Americans look like a whole bunch of Yosemite Sams, though, which is, like, very funny. But, I mean, you know, the majority of gun owners in America don't
are responsible.
Like this.
Yes, the vast majority of gun owners are responsible, but
yeah.
But I'm just trying to think, I'm trying to put myself in his mindset of, like, where this came about from, because the melody and the instrumental is like a Beach Boys parody.
Yes.
But like, what makes him want to put these words over that? You know what I mean? Like, I'm like, where is the connection there?
Well, it depends on what year it was.
Well, like, he's clearly making fun of the Nirvana album, so it's got to be early 90s, right?
Yeah.
Early mid 90s, probably?
Early mid. I'm trying to figure out, like, well, what was the shooting problems like around that time? Well, the big school shooting.
That was before Columbine.
Exactly, because that came in 97. So I don't really like, the only gun thing I could think about in like the early 90s, and maybe just people just mad at the NRA and the NRA and Charlton Heston just saying something, I have no idea. So I don't,
they'll take my guns from my cold dead body.
And that wasn't his real name, I just had to put that out there
in case you didn't know. I don't think Weird Al is his real name either. But yeah, like, it's just crazy, like, that he would put those words with that kind of parody. So I'm really curious, like, what if there's something that I'm missing there, or like, what exactly he's parodying with the lyrics, unless he just felt like something happened in his life where maybe he just knew someone that just, like, is obsessed with guns and he just wanted to make fun of it.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
But that's interesting. It really, not to make the obvious pun here, but I really feel like he went off the deep end with that, like, with those lyrics. I just was not expecting that over this beat at all.
Yeah, because if he was making fun of gangster rap, I feel like it would be over like a beat. Like, you know what I mean?
Yeah,
and
yeah,
he would do that silly, he would do the trigger happy song over that.
Yeah.
So I gotta say it's about gun control, but I don't remember anything, because this is like 93. I don't really remember.
And it's also like the Beach Boys weren't talking about guns.
Yeah, no.
If he was making a song about cars, talk about all the cars he's got.
Yeah.
That could be, I could see how that would be a Beach Boys parody.
Right.
But this just seems so like randomly put together.
Yeah.
But I know that it's not, because I know that he just doesn't randomly do shit like that. Because
he's a genius in France. That's why.
He's a genius in France and possibly America. Possibly. So, yeah, this was really an interesting one. So shout out to Avery. Shout out to everybody on Patreon. Your support's helping to make all these videos possible. Big shout out to everyone watching on YouTube. We're S.A.D. After Dark. And we'll see you soon. Oh,